Hi, and your horror tip of the day today, January 23rd, 1998, Phantoms was released. Did you know that the theory of the flatworm that is used in the films was an actual experiment where they would feed the other flatworms their own kind so they would absorb their knowledge so they'd get smarter? This was an actual experiment, seeing how quickly they would be able to make the correct turn in a Y intersection, after eating previous experimenters. Yeah, the results were inconclusive. The more you know.